canapé, I prepared cucumber canapé, and here are the ingredients: pandesal, mayonnaise and cheese, lemon juice, salt and pepper, margarine or butter, red onion. Start chopping the red onion finely, and then slice the bread into halves. Then start toasting the bread with a butter or margarine. And then flip it over. Once done, you can set it aside. Mix all together the red onion, mayonnaise, the cheese, and salt and pepper until it's smooth, something like this. Then you can spread